as we anoint the soil of every nation, let your healing power break forth.
Amen.
And stop this virus from where it is.
Amen.
And deliver all those that he has infected.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And so shall it be.
Amen.
In Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
Now, put a little of this oil on your fingertip. And straight to your forehead. And begin to appropriate the prophetic word in your life. Begin to appropriate the prophetic word in your life. Begin to appropriate. Begin to appropriate the prophetic word in your life. You are exempted from any assault of the devil. In the name of Jesus. Let us see clearly, Ali Shagala Baratosa. Free at last, I'm free forever. I'm free at last, I'm free forever. I'm free at last, I'm free forever. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' precious name we are praying. Now, all that believe in the efficacy of this mystery of taking the shot of the oil based on Matthew 3, 11 and 12, now, put your faith together. Every chaff inside anyone shall be burnt with unquenchable fire.
Amen.
Every blood disease shall find their way out.
Amen.
Every oppression of the devil that has no diagnosis in any hospital shall give way.
Amen.
As you take the shot of this oil, everything tearing your life apart will be clear of your body.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It is what you receive and believe that you are empowered to experience.
Yes.
If you receive that word and you believe that word, you are sure to manifest it.
Yes.
And so, sickness and disease comes to an end in your life today.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Now, all that believe in this mystery, take a shot of that oil and celebrate Jesus. Cover your bottles. Lift up your two hands to heaven and magnify Jesus. Magnify Jesus. Magnify Jesus. Magnify Jesus. Magnify Jesus. The battle is over. 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 Yellow prick teneroda. In Jesus' precious name, we have prayed.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
I brought this jar of oil, so you take that up as we celebrate Jesus, and you go and look for the soil and anoint it. Don't put everything there. Amen. Just one touch that brought healing and wholeness, yes, to that woman.
Hallelujah.
As this oil touches the ground at this time,
amen,
we use this as the point of contact to the nations of the world.
Yes, amen.
The nations are healed.
Amen.
This plague is over.
Amen.
God is showing up supernaturally.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Let's praise him.
Battle is over. Now that the battle is over. Now that the battle is over. Say, I am more than a conqueror. Now that the battle is over.
Battle is over.
Now that the battle. Now that the battle is over. Hallelujah. Now that the battle is over. We are more than a conqueror. Battle is over. Yes, now that the battle is over, Lord, we are more than now that the battle is over. In the name of Jesus, it's over. All over the world, the battle is over. We are more than a conqueror. Through Jesus, the battle is over. Thank you, Lord. Now that the battle is over, we declare the battle is over. Yes, we are more than the conqueror. Oh, now that the battle is over. Now that the battle is over. Thank you, Jesus. Now that the battle is over. We are more than the conqueror. Let's celebrate. Cause the battle is over. In the name of Jesus, it's over. All over the world, the battle is over. We are more than a conqueror. We celebrate cause the battle is over. Jesus has won the victory. Hallelujah. Now that the battle is over. We declare none of the battle is over. All over the world, the battle is over. Yes, the battle is over. We are more than conquerors. We declare none of the battle is over. The battle is over. Yes, the battle is over. The
battle is over.
Yes, the battle is over. Thank you, Jesus. Now that the battle is over, now the battle is over. We are more than a conqueror. We declare now that the battle is over. In the name of Jesus, the battle is over. All over the world, we declare the battle is over. Yes, we are more than a conqueror. Through Jesus, the battle is over.
The battle is over.
We are more than a conqueror. Jesus, we are more than a conqueror. The battle is over. All over the world, the battle is over. The battle is over. We are more than a conqueror.
Give the Lord the biggest clap offering. We have won the war.
Amen.
We have won the war.
Amen.
The weapons of our warfare, they are not carnal. but they are mighty through God to pulling down strongholds, casting down imaginations, and every high thing that exalts itself against the knowledge of God, and bringing into captivity every thing that exalts itself against the knowledge of God, and bringing into captivity every thought to the obedience of Christ. Now, when our obedience is fulfilled, we'll avenge all disobedience. Coronavirus is dead. Amen. We shall not hear of it again. Amen. Its noisome invasion is doused. Like a dream of the night, the nations of the world are coming out today.
Amen.
In Jesus' precious name.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
Lift up your two hands and give God thanks.
Let us give thanks to God. Let's give praise to His name.